Hey guys, it is Brooklyn from NoobTube, and today I'll be teaching you how to make a dun-dun-dun-dun DIY nightlight. So we all know those people who love the dark and the ones who can't sleep in the dark. So I will be helping the people who can't sleep in the dark. So if you liked this, like it. If you really liked it, subscribe for more of my videos and other NoobTube members' videos. And comment if you made it. Comment if you made the real thing. And comment if you subscribe. And if you want to see more of these DIY videos, because I really liked crafts. So this will be like our first craft video. Caden might be in some of my craft videos. He's helping me get stuff ready today. So, yes, I will see you when we get there. So, let's get to the materials. So, the main source of this project is the ice water bottle, or fizzy bottle, I guess. And, you can use any other plastic bottle, like a Coke bottle or any other plastic bottles, but I just prefer this one because it's very tall. It's very tall, and, it's see-through, and you can tear the wrapper off, and, it has a nice, water cap that, like, blends in with everything, because, like, Coke ones just kind of take away from it. And so, but if you want to use a Coke one, that's okay. I don't mind. Just get a water, you'll need a clear water bottle. So, yes. Next item will be some food coloring. And I've learned that some other food colors, I guess, could be markers. So if you do not have pink food coloring, you can use a marker and cut the end off the marker and stick, or maybe that'll turn it red, but you just need the tip of the pink marker and stick it in there, or purple, and that's my life hack of this video. And so I will be using yellow food coloring because I'm doing my room Oregon Ducks, and yellow is an Oregon Ducks color. So we will need food coloring. Next, you will need electrical tape for the nightlight. And you will also need scissors. This is also a very cool room decor component because it doesn't matter if you're scared of the dark or not. You can just use it as a room decor component. But if you are using it as a nightlight, you will need a LED light or a flashlight that you can hook to the bottom and turn on. I'll show you later because I don't want to give it away. So, yes, I'll see you when we have the water bottle filled. So we have the water, and as you can see, I would use kitchen water from your kitchen faucet because our bathroom ones made it very murky, and that was kind of took away from the whole clear factor. So I would use clear water, filtered or not. It's just water. But not like river water, because that's not clear. So next, you should fill it up to about this line where it's kind of full, but not completely full. So then you can add more when you're done, I guess, if that makes sense. So next, you will need your food coloring, which is right here. And drip about 3 drops in to start. And then put your cap on very tightly
So it doesn't spill.
So it doesn't spill. And then you're going to shake it up. And we have a kind of yellow. We're probably going to add like two more drops to make it yellow. So you'll do that. Okay, put your cap on again. So, technically add your food coloring or marker until it's the color you want. So, this is the yellow I want. And it's kind of like a green yellow, but I like it. And so we will show you what we had a struggle with making someone else's nightlight. And so I'll show you in a minute of what we had a struggle. So this is one of the struggles we ran into. And what happened was I didn't have black food coloring. So I used black marker, and I don't know what I'm looking at. I'm worried about my hamster. So I used black marker, and it didn't show up. It was turning blue. And so what I did was I cut the marker with my mom cut the marker and got the stick out, and we plopped it in the water and shook it and let it sit to get all the ink out. And it was kind of hard to get it out, but what we did was we took the cap off, of course, and we just got a toothpick and shoved it up the side and it came out. So, yes, and that was a struggle. So be aware of that. Black does finally show up, but it takes a little bit, 3 minutes. And so we are still with mine. So we will go and fill this up to the top, and then we will get on. So you will need a LED light, like I said, but we don't have one of those right now. We're going to get some. I'm going to get some. But right now we'll use a phone flashlight. And so I'm just going to, you can put it like on your vanity or nightstand. So you'll set it down, and look how it illuminates the thing. Here, we'll shut off all the lights, and then we'll turn. So look how bright of a nightlight that is. It really can light up your whole room, and you'll still be able to sleep. So I'll show you other ones I've made. And so, this is my one I just made with you guys. And this is the black one. It does not illuminate as well as the other ones. But it's still room decor-ish. But this one illuminates. So, we'll show you. This one's a lot, I'd say, darker than the other ones. It's a lot darker than the other ones, but it's still, if you don't like that too much light, but still want some. So this will be a Cadence Atlanta Falcons one, and then I still need to drink another ice bottle. Falcons. And for my Ducks ones. And, you do not have to use two bottles. You do not have to use one bottle. You can use affinity. You can use less than 10. I don't care. Because I don't know. But I hope you guys liked my DIY. And they don't need to be football teams. You could just do all of these, which has nothing to do with a football team.
No.
So you can do ideas with just these three.
Like the colors you like.
The penguins. These could also be Virginia Tech. I mean Georgia Tech.
No, Georgia Tech is black.
Georgia Tech. Virginia yeah. Tech.
Yeah.
Primary colors. But yes, I really hope you guys liked my DIYs, and I will be having more coming for you. I'll probably make some DIY bath bomb ones. And yeah, I will get you some more crafts. So, I really hope you liked it, like I said. And have fun using your illumination. Can you shut off the lights? Illumination night lights. Or room decor. Bye! So we are back and we filled it up all the way. And so next we will be taking your electrical tape and scissors. So, can I see this? And I'm just gonna set mine down on a hard surface so I can get my tape. So, you'll probably need like a foot of tape, which I'm not gonna measure because I don't want to, but a good amount of tape, depending on what your color is. Like if it's black, you'll want, if your color is black for like the Falcons or something, then you'll want a lot so you can cover the whole lid to blend it all in. But I'm just using this so it won't spill. And I'm pretty much just gonna cover the bottom and not the top. So, yes, it's not that hard. It's a really easy DIY. It took me about 10 minutes, 5 minutes. Took me about 5 minutes, excuse me. And so you will put it on there. Next, let's get to the, this would be your room decor thing. And let's show you the nightlight part.